Hi, my name is Michelle and I'm a visual artist. I've been creating art since I was very young, so it's been a long time, but since about 08 I've kind of set up the Camilla brand and I've been working on that since then. Tonight I'll be showcasing mostly visual art, so illustrations, paintings and etc, but also a bit of fashion, so a little bit of everything. My work is quite versatile, so I don't have a specific style, in my opinion anyways, but I do a lot of pencil drawings, a lot of portrait art, realist art, and also I like to play around with fantasy and surreal art, so just, yeah, mainly drawings, but a bit of painting as well. I draw my inspiration from all things creative, I'd say, so a lot of music. I think I find music quite inspiring for some reason. Other artists, so a lot of like MC Escher, that sort of thing I'm really into. And a lot of science fiction, any film and TV, anything by Joss Whedon. I graduated as a fashion designer, so I decided to study that as opposed to actually doing art, but in the end, like, I finished studying and I've decided to kind of go back into it and decided that's what I really wanted to do. Ooh, quote, did you draw that? Whilst I'm actually in the middle of drawing something. That's probably the feedback I get most often. In the next 5 years, you could expect to see all sorts of tough stuff from me, I think. A lot of art, maybe a bit of fashion stuff as well. I do want to build a career as a graphic designer at some point, so yeah, it really depends where I go, so it depends where it takes me, but I'd be happy to have a career in anything creative. If you Google Camilla, you could pretty much find me anywhere, but camilla.com or on Facebook, Camilla by Michelle Zhang, so just look that up and you'll find me there. My name is Michelle and I'm a raw artist.